Awoken were born of light and dark. Our perspective on the universe is a complex one. The light is not inherently good, as your warlords of the Dark Age so clearly demonstrated. In spite of Zavala's preconceptions, darkness is not inherently evil. Some among you already discovered this on Europa. In my travels, I have seen true evil. It is the worm gods that the Hive serve. It is the Black Fleet, waiting to strike. It is the entity that commands them all. The voice in the darkness. These creatures are not evil because they wield darkness. They are evil because, like Sarathun and Zeel Araf, they are cruel, hateful things with no regard for the lives of others. Some might say that includes me as well. I will let history be the judge of my guilt. Before that judgment is cast, I will see my Tekians returned. Perhaps with them, I can save us all.
The attacks against the Blind Well have become stronger lately.
Is Zeel Araf trying to rescue Sarathun?
Zeel Araf has plans for her sister. They do not involve a rescue.
Thank you.
stories about the Scorn during my time with Spider, but never how they came to be.
How things came to be is less important than accepting them for what they are.
It pains me to say it, but we need to target the ether coming from the servitors. It's better off destroyed than in the hands of the Scorn.
I know it's hard to destroy good ether when the House of Light goes hungry, but sacrifices must be made. Mithrax Kell would understand. We need to replace the batteries for the Blindwell's regulators. They're dense with paracausal energy, so it'll take teamwork to get them installed.
Shouldn't be too difficult. How heavy could they be? Access to those batteries, start hauling. Take turns if you have to.
regulators powered up, the blind well will be easier to travel through, and easier to invade. Taken incoming. Secure your compass before they arrive. What's the bleed through with the Guardian's location? It's growing. It's slow. But it's making progress every day. We have to keep fighting.
Bleed through?
As the ley lines are held open, echoes of the Ascendant Plane slowly creep into our world.
That doesn't sound good.
You have a gift for understatement.
smell the hatred of the Hive upon you.
Come forward.
Once more, we part the curtain of reality, and you step beyond. Noticing dimensional distortions in your ghost's readings. A beacon should be nearby. Beacon aligned. They'll have felt that. Be ready.
Thank you.
never seen the Taken, Scorn, and Hive coordinate like this before. It's troubling.
Detecting beacon alignment, but there are enemies closing on your position.
Thank you.
beacon is aligned. I'm detecting severe paracausal emanations in your vicinity. Get ready. Are in alignment, and Zivu Arath's forces are in retreat. Let's bring our lost sister home. This is a world divided. With the Techians, we can begin to stabilize it. I am presenting you with this responsibility, Guardian.
To my knowledge, the downfall of the Dreaming City is not the doing of Guardians.
Guardians found a cracked pane of glass and decided to crash through it. Now that I've returned to the scattered pieces, you feign ignorance to how they got there.
I am not feigning ignorance. I am ignorant. I was dead for a very long time, you see.
Yes. Osiris spoke of you frequently during our visits.
Then you understand that if he does not return, you answer to me.
Fear not, Saint. Everything is as it should be. Do your part, and I will do mine.